This is Charles Tyler, back at the Charles Tyler Show, still down here in Brazil. I'm going to be here for probably about another 2 weeks, about, you know, another 10 days to be exact. I am right now, I just had to move location. I'm now, and I'm in transit. I'm actually spent 2 nights over in this apartment right here. Y'all want to take a look at them in Copacabana. All right, and just wanted to show you what, you know, I said this is a, once again, Mr. John Thompson spots real rents for less. Like in it's in early in the morning. I don't got all the lights on. I'm turn some on. And I'll walk around here real quick. And I'll got the bar right here. Hold it back a little bit. Turn a couple things on here. Get this place lit up a little bit. Yep. Got a nice little spot here. Got a bar and, you know, of course the amenities that, you know, need a nice little apartment. Hello. Anything like that. Ceiling fan and everything. Small screen TV. Nice couple pictures and everything like that. See, this is what happens when brothers travel. You know, come down here to Rio. All right, hook up with my man John Thompson. He'll hook you up with a fat-looking apartment. You know, I'm gonna be moving location again. It's just a temporary spot. I'm heading more north into Rio this week, so be on the lookout. There's gonna be some more videos coming, and I'm gonna check y'all guys then. All right, Charles Tyler, over at the Black Man's Option, Charles Tyler Show. Check y'all guys later on.